that he's hanging out with that of Mike Tyson. And there is Cristiano Ronaldo from Al Nassr playing here in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The Portuguese superstar holds the most goals in the history of the Champions League. Literally, tonight's event with Jake Paul and Tommy Fury.